A major lecture in honor of former UWE lecturer Marilyn Flossac got underway at the University of the West Indies on Wednesday. At the initiative, lecturer Dr. David Williams noted that the significance of a teacher's role in education cannot be understated.
Research in the United States shows that the single biggest predictor of student performance is teacher quality. So the quality of instruction that students receive is a powerful predictor of how well they do. And I can think in my own experience growing up in St. Lucia, in high school, I struggled with mathematics for forms 1, 2, and 3. And then forms 4 and 5, I had a great math teacher who made math simple, and I suddenly understood things that I had struggled with.
Dr. Veronica Simon, head of UWE Open Campus, says the annual lecture series helps to promote development through discourse.
This new lecture series was initiated in honor of another former resident tutor of the University of the West Indies, Lady Marilyn Flossac, who headed the School of Continuing Studies in St. Lucia from 1982 to 1993. She presided over what was then known as the Challenge Examination Program. The program was developed by the UWI to enable Caribbean students in the non-residential campuses across the region to access higher education in their home countries.
The lecture focused on opportunities to give children a solid foundation for academics, success, and health.
As is well known, our mother was an educator for the major part of her life. Our mother was a teacher of biology and zoology, as expounded by Dr. Simon earlier, at St. Joseph's Convent for almost 22 years. Thus, when she retired from St. Joseph's Convent, it was almost fitting that she would apply for the post of resident tutor of the UWE Open Campus for St. Lucia in 1982. To continue her career in the educational field.
Marilyn Flossac taught at the St. Joseph's Convent for a number of years before she became the resident tutor at the University of the West Indies Open Campus. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.